Electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
Youngstown better be ready because this match has the potential to be a match of the year candidate. Let's take a moment to talk about Lee. You're the expert. What does she need to do to win here?
When it comes to one-on-one action, she's among the absolute best the roster has to offer. I don't think there are too many women in the back itching to get in the ring with her.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. Dropped by a clothesline. Her athleticism is truly amazing. She's got the shoulders down. I think that kickout surprised everyone.
Just needs to do more damage.
She counters with a move of her own. When she gets in attack mode, look out. Not so fast.
She is on it.
She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
No, there's the reversal.
Look at her go.
She might have it. Don't blink. You don't want to miss this.
Now that's what I call making a...
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God. There it is.
Now that was an impressive series of moves.
No, reverses it. She's got that gleam in her eyes. She counters before it's too late. Big reversal for her there. Just an unforgiving slam. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Sent reeling with the knee drop. Went for the airways there. fighting for survival. Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
And she hits the Hurricane Rana with amazing grace. Oh, wow. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
And she goes for the Boston Crab. She's got her where she wants her. Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just had her seconds away from tapping, I think.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She counters with a move of her own. Look at this. And no, she wasn't expecting that. This should do it right there. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. She goes down like a ton of brick. It could be over here.
One, two.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it. Backbreaker.
That's it. That's what she needed.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
Incoming. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. I see where she's going with this. She's got her right where she wants her.
What a comeback.
She cinches in the headlock. No, she breaks it.
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
What a maneuver. She might have it. Okay, now she's just showing off. And she comes up with a big counter. What an amazing stretch.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you.
I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
This could be the end of the road for her here, guys. But then again, you could probably say the same about her opposition.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Look at her go.
Measure. She's got her now.
That might just be the final nail.
Amazing combination.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback. You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
She wants it one more time. Reversed. Wow, she's acrobatic. That's never a bad thing. Well, unless you're her opponent. She got her good there.
This one is over.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two. Two and a half. So close to a finish here.
This is amazing.
To make a comeback. What a move.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Momentum clearly in her corner. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She got her good there.
Wow, she's fought her way all the
way. And this has got to be it.
Two. Wow, it doesn't get much closer than that.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable. She is on fire.
And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Incredible.
Counters that one. And she turns it around on her. And a powerful forearm. And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Nope. Reverses it. She's in control now following that slam. Will this be it? You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here.
Unreal.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
She comes up big with a reversal.
Good luck turning your head after that one.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
This could do it.
One, two.
She's looking at it.
What a way to win a singles match. Yes, y'all. Feeling funky pressure. To be the best, y'all. Good under pressure. Been through all that stress, y'all. Get this off my chest, y'all. Made it out in projects. With this project, that's progress, y'all. I did it for my mama. I told her when I was younger that I'ma be the number. But here is your winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight. Wow, I can't believe the amount of pressure that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down over the 3 count. You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere. But right now, we're